Severe weather hit states across the country this weekend, leaving some people homeless and at least one person dead. A powerful superstorm unleashed bolts of lightning on a popular beach in Los Angeles, California, striking 14 people and sending many of them to the hospital.
It sounded like a sonic boom.
All hell broke loose.
They had another scuba diver over here pulled out. They resuscitated him.
A 20-year-old man died from his injuries. Two others remain in the hospital. They're in critical condition. Meanwhile, extreme winds and storms took down trees in Lexington, Kentucky, leaving 20,000 homes and businesses without power. In Tennessee, a suspected tornado destroyed at least 10 homes. Severe thunderstorms are expected across the Ohio Valley and the Mid-Atlantic states through Monday morning.
Operation Blessing is on the ground assisting victims of a deadly tornado that struck Virginia's eastern shore last week. A response team has been helping clear out debris and cut down fallen trees around the affected area. The EF1 tornado was small but left two people dead and 36 injured in a very small and tight-knit community.
Having Operation Blessing and other supporters come and help us, it's humbling to have people to help you because you really don't know what to do.
Local residents expressed their gratitude, and Operation Blessing personnel were able to pray with them and encourage the residents and first responders.